Hello everybody, this is Techno Paladin. Welcome back to our Borderlands playthrough. As Lilith, we are in the Doll Headlands and we had just got done defeating Skagzilla. And so now we are on the mission Getting Lucky. So we have to go kill some bandits and rescue Lucky. So we are at this waypoint here, which I guess we have to get out. See what we gotta do. No, but I'm looking to shoot you. Oh shoot, they're behind me. Good grief. Where am I getting hit? Oh my gosh. Ah, crap. Oh, that was lucky. And they snuck up on me good.
You gotta squeal before we cook ya.
Thank you.
Oh, there he is. Okay. Corrosion SMG. I do need some grenades. Sniper, a couple of them, it looks like. Some danger barrels. I think that calls for this new SMG we just picked up. This guy. Let's see how this works against him. Since we get enhanced elemental effects. Like, are you leaving some ammo? Getting lucky. Powering the fast travel network, huh? Throw the fast travel breakers and flip the master switch.
Hi, thanks for keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. I want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him at all.
Can we get out from over here? Doesn't look that way. Can I open this door? I can. Let's power up this fast travel network. I like fast travel. Click. Where to go? sloppy. I guess bursting is right. Jump. I gotta go over there. Well, at least there's a vehicle station there. So this corrosive gun's not as good as I was hoping. Let's see, I do have an explosive one. Let's try that one. I do like better scopes. Heads exploded while you ate. I'm almost out of ammo again, jeez. Alright, let me switch to my assault rifle. Click. Pandora's fast travel system is now online. The system allows you to quickly travel between any new use station that you have previously visited. To use it, go to the new use station. All right, hey, that's cool. That's neat. Of course. Full of stuff, huh? Oh well. We're gonna come to the new U station and go warp. We're gonna fast travel. Thought that was a new U station. Maybe not.
Let's trick out your rat.
Spawn.
Let's get out of
Teleport.
Here. There's a new U station. And fast travel network. Eliminate bandit runner patrols. We gotta kill 8 running bandits. Alright. First, I'm gonna sell all my stuff and stock up on some ammo. So we'll be back. Okay, let's go see if we can't get some of this stuff done here. Yeah, I thought this was the rocket ship. You know what? Let me just come back over here to the vehicle station. We'll make sure we're in the rocket. So that way we can go out here and blow some of these dudes up. There we go. Change the color. Let's make it red for fire. Enough walking.
All right, so now we gotta kill 8 runner patrols. One down. Is there another one already spawned? Thank you. vehicle stuck. Come on. Max Rocket Edition. Four down.
Sending you on missions that like destroy my stuff. Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I don't mind if they're stuck. Seven. One to go. Borderlands edition. Oops. That made him shut up. Ah, turning Road Warriors. Bandit Apocalypse. We gotta kill Mad Mel, huh? And then that'll let us into New Haven. Okay. So where's Mad Mel? And it looks, why does that look like a Thunderdome? Alright, well. Here we go. Let's go see if we can't kill Mad Mel.
Okay, this Mad Mel guy, I know him. He's the one's been stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jagoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, alright?
Alright. Oh, this looks like fun. It is kind of a Thunderdome. Alright. Squash, squash. Is there any more of these vehicles? Looks like there's one. Can I catch up and shoot him from behind? Ah, no, 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 no. What the heck? I can't, that's not fair. Oh, goodness. Oh, that hurt. Alright.
Let's get some wheels.
Let's see. Hopefully we don't have to start over. But... Mel's enough in that wagon. Oh, come on.
Yeah, that's not gonna end well. Okay. Well, I might not have died against Skagzilla, but I'm dying here.
Hey, let's get you rolling, man.
Let's get out of here.
All right. Yep. Let's come in here and start taking her out. Yeah. Reloads too slow.
Sure got your ride.
Let's get out of here.
Did it reset her health or no? It did. Good. There's gotta be a better way. Yeah, I'm gonna set my rocket launcher up so when I die, maybe I can blow it up.
Enough walking.
Yeah, I wonder if I can hit it from here. Try something. Since I'm gonna probably die anyway. Let me try my sniper rifle. It's like I can't tell if it's doing anything or not. Well, it's doing something. it's working. Slowly but surely. At least maybe this way I won't die again. So Mad Mill's almost gone. Alright, there we go, Mad Mel's dead. Kind of a little cheat, maybe. But I'll take it, because this guy was a pain in the butt with my vehicle. Now let's just try to take this guy out too, so we don't have to deal with him. Almost got him. Should be about one more shot, hopefully. Let's talk to Claptrap.
I've received proof of Mad Mel's demise. Claptraps everywhere will rejoice. Please wait while I enable access to New Haven.
It is.
Don't be shy now. Come on, catch a ride.
Let's get some wheels.
Just in case we're gonna run people over on the way.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Okay, well, it sounds like that's what we're going to be working on next year coming up. Good timing for us, then.
What can I do for you? The vault is a story to give hope to the hopeless. Nothing more. I just keep getting better.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something-something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
Turn on the generators around New Haven. All right. And it looks like we got more storage. Where's the... Oh no, we got four weapons now. Okay.
See you soon.
So, which weapon do we want to stick in there? Let's stick our SMG down there. And we leveled up. Alright. Alright, yeah, that's good. That's always good. So, let's see. We gotta turn on generators around New Haven. This area looks pretty decent size. Can't get these turned on. Like I hear a claptrap, but we're gonna get all this done, and then we'll go from there. Okay, so we gotta get up there somehow. So maybe here to there. There's gotta be a way up there. Okay, stairs. Helps if I look around. Okay, next one's over there. Okay, this is not where I wanted to go, but... we'll get you fixed up, Claptrap, don't worry. And North Gate Power.
Important things to do here than chase after some fairy tale. The vault is not real.
Alright, power to the people. Yeah, it is. So now we gotta seek out Tanis at her dig site, huh? And we got some bounties. Let's go see what they got on the bounty board. So looks like we got several missions that we can do now. So let's see what's in here. So, let's see the bounty board real quick. So, we gotta find some machine gun parts, and let's see, moth to the flame, light the torches and kill Mothrak. Hidden journal, rest commons west, download 5 journal entries from the common, okay. King Tossi, go to Tetanus Warren and kill King Wee-Wee. What a name. Corrosive crystals. Alright, so we're just going to accept everything up here. Let's talk to Claptrap. And we're going to rescue him. Let's see, can we actually maybe get him fixed up really quick? so it's up there. Parkour. Let's go fix him up. Double clap trap.
Good luck.
Let's see, what was it? How do I? Oh, that's all terrible. Terrible. Only 400 bucks. Well, that's 1,000. Let's pick those up. And let's use that. So now we got 21 spaces. Alright. So, okay, well, with that, I think we're going to do some exploring around here in New Haven just to get familiarized with, with everything really quick, clean out our inventory, and then we'll come back and continue on these missions. So, this is Techno Paladin, and if you've liked what you've seen, you know, remember to like, subscribe, and we'll continue on with our Borderlands playthrough next time through New Haven. Good night.